how to get all the errors in the calculator. Error 1. Error 1. Error 2. Error 2. Error 3. Error 4. Yes, I'm sorry. Thank you for watching the video and bye.